You sang in the last, not this last one, but the one before. Check 1-2, 1-2, check, 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 check.
Check your monitor too.
someone getting their head shaved? I'm getting my ass shaved. I bet my asshole looks exactly the same as hers. Okay. Was that vulgar? Oh, sorry. If you're gonna be in the... If you're gonna be in the contest, come over to the side of the stage here, and I'll give you a number. Okay? So if you want to be in the contest, here comes a contestant right now. And just come over here to the side of the stage. I'll give you a card, and we're going to have the contest in about 5 minutes. Oh, really? That guy looks good. Shave. I remember him with hair, and frankly, I like this better. All right, so 10 minutes.
Thank you. silly punk. I'm talking about the cigar and the billy blunt. Lick the blunt and then the billy blunt. Maybe you split the pop, the razor blade, use your fucking fingertips. Crack the bag and then you pour the whole bag in. Spread the ism around until the ism reaches in. Take your pinna and your thumb from tip to tip. Roll it in the motion, then the top piece you lick. Seal it, fry it into lighter if you're not done. The results,
so you can be a contestant in the contest. And this man right here, John, when you take this number, or if I already gave you a number, this guy here in a leather jacket, give him your name so he can sign me up. He's right there. He's a good-looking guy. He's a damn fine fella, frankly. We have celebrity judges. So I have one more opening to be a contestant. So don't wait. Enter today. If you want to enter, I'll be right here waiting for you.
How many heads have you saved?
I say when I'm out of order, a longer rhyme sort of a pour. But who's got to take a tour?
I feel like fucking Cher next to these three. Four. Oh, look, while we're waiting, why don't we make this
this photo opportunity for me. Thanks, for the photo. All right, I'd like to announce the names of our judges. Our first judge is Matt Pinfield from WHTG Radio in New Jersey. That's an alternative radio station. Let's hear it for you.
Come on down here. Come on down here. No. I don't hear you. You're going to play basketball like me.
Sorry, I thought I was the great Santini for a second. Leave him alone, he's under a lot of pressure.
Performance artist, Scream Machine, come on, snap your fingers.
And our last judge is Thomas Pepora, who's the hairdresser from Maximus. He did all the hits tonight. Let's have a round of applause for him.
You think it's hard getting sun out of suede? I'm trying to get hair out of a sweater, huh?
Oh, never mind. I don't know what that meant either.
All right, so I guess these are the rules. You can keep it down for a second. I know the drinks are free, but I think the rules are as follows. You got to rip up a photo, and then the judges will judge it. Let's have our first contestant. Who's number one?
You don't want to go first. You don't have to do anything.
And your name?
Naomi Wolf.
Nice to meet you. What's your favorite thing about Sinead O'Connor? Good. And,
the real enemy.
You hate her?
She hates her.
Do you have a photo?
Let's see.
No, it's a ad for gay night. Can I have that? Just give him the Charlie Manson room. Now, I happen to know, if you've read this month's Nerve magazine, that Sinead said that she feels that Charlie Manson and Mike Tyson were unjustly imprisoned for killing. Never mind. All right, let her rip. Let's hear it, judges. See how long it takes me to get home. Judge number two. I mean, contestant number two. All right. He's got a Nerve t-shirt. Ass kisser. This kid, where are you going? Yeah, give him a photo.
Wait, yeah, give him a photo with Judge.
It was a photo.
He looks a lot like the DJ's brother.
Oh, that's it.
He's starting to get suspicious.
Do it artistically, though.
You notice it's a picture of Charlie Manson. They happen to have a story on him in this month's Nerve magazine. Wilson Phillips, good. Let her rip. I wish I had my drummer up here. I'd have my drummer.
Rip the pretty ones first. Don't rip the chubby one. You lose.
You lose.
You rip the chubby one. I like her.
Let's hear a round of applause for her. It was inventive ripping, and it was an insight to the kind of girl Jimmy Gestapo likes. He said, don't rip up the chubby one. Number three. Here he is, number three. Look at him. All right, that's enough. You have a photo? What's your name?
Felix.
Felix, nice to meet you.
Ah, Felix.
Good. First one, a short piece. Is it a photo? Yeah, here, take the mic. It's all your name.
All right. Shinehead O'Connor, good Catholic girl, right there. There you go.
There's anger there. Fine, we're the fifth contestant.
Let's go!
In a couple of minutes, we're going to cut up a cake. with a buzzsaw, with a chainsaw, right now, so get ready.
I'm gonna cut the fucking cake!
Thank you, contestants, and thank you, judges.
We'll be right back. Thank you. tell you why. It was my idea. Pretty much call Nerve my baby. All right, fine. If you turn to page 60 of your Nerve magazine, I think you'll find an engrossing article featuring me. I hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy the whole magazine. I hope you enjoy the free bar. I hope you enjoy the band. All right, see you later.
Just kill my enemy.